In the hospital, I asked my mom, is it possible that my legs and my hands will grow again? No one answered me. All were looking down as if they were criminals guilty of doing something bad to me. Silence took up all the space. It was 8 o'clock that morning. I was preparing myself for school. A quick look in the mirror. Do my sports clothes fit me or not? Tomorrow is our school's soccer match with another school. I checked my American watch, how it looked on my wrist. My school's principal gave it to me for being a good team leader after we won last year's game. I wore my shoes that matched. On the way to school, I looked at the watch on my wrist. My shoes touched the ball. Suddenly, blast! Disarray. I checked my American watch. I found my hand full of blood. No. Then I thought to check my sports shoes, which I'd bought for the soccer games, but I found my leg cut. I saw half of my knee was gone. I shook my legs. They moved. But on the other side of the street, I saw a leg with my sports shoe on it. I asked myself, is it mine? No, it is not mine. Mine is okay. I touched my eyes. I thought I was dreaming. I tried to stand and walk, but I couldn't. Then I knew my eyes were okay. It was both of my legs that were gone. I tried to hold on to something and pull myself up, but I saw my fingers and half of my hands were gone. I screamed, no!
Lost its branches and could grow them again.